As you maybe recognize, I am not really compressing a lot. Just really on purpose. It makes no sense to put a compressor on everything and think it sounds big. Makes no sense. Use only compression for a reason. And the reason is stabilize an element in a mix down, have an effect, increase transients to make it more punchy.